My dear students, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Peace be upon you. As time to time, I request you to subscribe and like my videos and subscribe the channel and tell to your friends. You will get the hasanat also, because who helps others, Allah helps them. Today on the of one request, I am uploading this lesson because there was a request, although we not yet reached there, but time to time on request I uploads like these. Ad-Dars 53, the lesson 53, and we are going, this is the book 5, and this is the first part of Amsalul Arabiya, lesson 53, part A. Amsal means proverbs, or imsal means examples also we say, masal proverb or maslan example. So al amsalu al arabiya, Arabic proverbs. Qabl al qira al ula, first before reading. Ajab, answer. Qul, مثلاً تحفظه بلغتك وأشرها للفصل باللغة لغة العربية. قل من say proverbs you memorized it with your language and explain it for the class with the Arabic language, okay, or with the Arabic, in Arabic, you can say. Tahafuzuhu means memorize, bilogatik, your language, washrahu, explain, lil fasal, for the class, bilogatil Arabiya, in Arabic language. So, just whatever you want to say, atakalna minhu ala khas al ittihadul quwa. One I wrote, if you want to write other thing, you can write, unity is the power, or we believe it on unity is the power. Okay. Limaza yahfazu annas al amsal. Why do people memorize proverbs? Question number 3. Al masalu qalilun min al kalam kasirun من الفائدة. هل توافقوا على ذلك? Do you agree on that? The few proverbs are from many languages are beneficial. فائدة, من الفائدة, beneficial, or having very much benefits. Do you agree on this? هل توافقوا على ذلك? Okay. Question 4. ما رأيك في المثل الذي يقول الوقت من ذهب? What do you think of the proverb which says time is gold? Understand? This in Arab, most of the people knows that we also used this proverb. So it means this asbartan tunnel. Okay, be patient and you will get what you want. So that's why time is gold. And the other thing is this, we say that we should not waste our time, okay, because every minute is very important. Iqra, read. Tansha al-imsalu fi ayyi lugha min al-lughati natijatan li tijaribi al-shawub. Okay. وللإمثال أثر كبير في الحياة الناس فهم يستعملونها في كتابهم أو أحاديثهم ويعلقونها مكتوبة بحفظ جميل في بيوتهم ومحلتهم التجارة. Okay. Proverbs are in any language, from the language, or as a result of people experience. Tajarib al-shaub means people experience. Natija means as a result. And for the proverbs have a great effect in the people life. Walil amsal asr kabil fal hayatin nas, people life. They use in their writings and their conversations or talks, and they say it and they hang them in beautiful handwriting in their homes and their business shops or places. وَيُعَلِّقُونَهَا, they hang it, مَكْتُوبًا بَخَتْ, means جَمِيلًا, with the handwriting, okay, beautiful handwriting. فِي بُيُوتِهِمْ, in their homes, مَهْلَاتِهِمْ, shops, التِّجَارَة, a business, okay. عَشَتِ الْإِنْسَانِ زَنُونَ طَوِيلًا وَانْتَشَتْ. The proverbs are from the long time and are being used or spreading. Antashrat means spreading. Zanamna means time, means from the this zamana or zaman we says. Indal imtahan yukramu almaru au yuhan. With the exam, the man get honor or humiliation. In the limtahan, yakramu al-maru means honor, or yuhan means humiliation. Ma zalat hayya or hayyatan, ma zalat hayyatan bainana hatta al-an or hatta al-an. Which is still going, still or going on between us so far. Okay. Hatta alan. Wal Quranul Kareem yazhum imsalu kasira. And the Quranul Kareem or Quran Majid has or contains many proverbs. Wal Quran Kareem yazhum means it has imsalan kasiran, very much proverbs. Nazakkuraha minha, we stay with the patient and salah. We nazakkuraha minha means we describe on them. Istanwa bi sabr wa salati inna allaha ma sabirin. Okay, ma sabirin. Allah is with those who are having patience, and indeed with every difficulty there is relief. Istanwa bi sabr wa salati inna allaha ma sabirin. Number two, wa rasulu sallallahu alayhi wa sallam kana yaqulu al-imsal masal la yulsa'u al-mu'min min hujur marratain. Understand? So nice, so beautiful proverb. That's why I say you just try to understand, try to learn Arabic, and when you will recite the Quran Majid, you will know all the meanings. Understand? So Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and the messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam was saying the proverbs. The mu'min means good Muslim. Mu'min means good Muslim. Cannot be sting. From the same hole two times. Okay, cannot be sting from the same hole. Al-mu'min min hujar marratain. Hujar means hole. So What's the meaning? This explanation is this, that good men, this can believe to a bad person or to a cheater, but next time he will not believe. So it means it. Now the third para, لَقَدْ تَأْثَرَتْ الْإِمْثَالُ الْعَرَبِيَّةُ بِمَا حَوْلَهَا مِنْ بَيَّةَ طَيِّبَةً فَكَانَتْ كَالْمِرَاةِ الَّتِي تَاكِسُ الْطَبِيَّةِ من الجميع وجوها جوانيها then missile coming means there is no good in the no this the Arab proverbs are influenced by the natural environment around them means bayya means environment okay hawlaha around them فَقَاتُ الْكَامِرَاتُ أَلَّتِي تَعْقُسْ أَطَّبِيَا مِنَ الْجَمِيَا جَوَانِ بِهَا It is like a mirror. Mira means mirror. أَلَّتِي which تَعْقُسْ means reflects. Reflects. The nature, طَبِيَا, the nature in all the aspects. مِنْ جَمِيَا جَوَانِ بِهَا Misal means like. Or proverb, I have nothing to do with it, or I have nothing with it. Understand? Or in this matter, I have no male or female camel. Means la naqa li fiha wala jamala. Understand? لا ناقة ناقة means female camel جمل means camel okay its meaning is I if you will say I have nothing to do with it or I have nothing with it so or in this matter just if by word we translate it then it will come in this matter لا in this matter just we will say not this in this matter لا ناقة لي فيها No female animal, there is no female animal for me or no animal or male animal for me. Okay? Male camel, not animal. Aw or Law kana fi bauma khairan ma taraka asayyad. There is no good in the owl, otherwise the hunter will not leave it. Okay? Or will not leave the this owl. Buma means owl. Okay. Watata liuna alimsal. We look or study on proverbs. Kazalik as bi adadin min asmal mashahir with a number of celebrity names. Mashahir means celebrities. Najad fi zalik. We found in that. Jaza Sinimar celebrity that you don't think that only the people this it could be the most famous animals and which we know and this most famous people which we know already or which are in the history so Jaza Sinimar is an animal so Sinimar rewarded we can say this وَمَا يَوْمُ حَلِيمَ بِسِرِّ Okay أَوْ وَإِنْدَ جُهِنَتَ الْخَبْرُ الْيَقِينَ وَنَجِدُ الْفُقَاهَ فِي كَسِيرًا مِنَ الْإِمْثَالِ مِثْل means like ذَهَبُ النَّاسِ وَبَقِيَ النَّسِ نَاسِ و اور او كل قلب ببابه نبا سو واٹس دا میننگ دیٹ وی ریڈ دس اینڈ وی لک اور سی دا پروورب سچ ایز ود دا نمبر آف فیمس سیلیبریٹی نیمس مشاہیر اوکے نیمس وی فائنڈ دیٹ we najat zali kafi, we find that in so this, as I told you, that sinimar rewarded, you reap what you sow, it's meaning it. Okay, this, what was the day of Halima with mystery? Bisirri means with mystery. So it is an Arabic proverbs, because there is a story, Yawm al Halima. So if I will say in easy words, that for example, you are telling to someone the secret and telling not to tell others about this is my secret, and he or she tells. So for that we use this, Yawm al Halima Bisirri. What was the day of Halima with mystery, or telling the secrets to all. Okay? So she or he tells to everyone. Now this Vainda Juhniha al Khabrul Yaqeen. See, Juhina is a character in Arabi and is a person, and he was very truthful, and whatever he was giving the news, it was correct. So that's why for that they are saying Juhina has certain news. Okay? And or the news, any news comes from Juhina is true. وَنُجِدَ فَاكِهَا مِنْ كَسِيرَ امْسَال like, and we find very much humor in proverbs. Fukaha, fukaha means proverbs. Okay. زَهَبُ النَّاسِ وَبَقِيَنَ النَّاسِ, all the people went away and one left. Okay, for this also we بَقِيَن نَسْنَاس. نَسْنَاس is like an animal, like monkey. Okay. This he says, he means all the people left, but one stayed there. Or the kullu kalbin bibabihi nabba, every dog or dogs barks at his home or at their homes. Okay, bibabihi means at his doors. Number 5, waqad yakun wara kaseera min al imsal qissatun al aksar. وَهَذِهِ الْقَصَصُ تَشْرُهُ الْمُنَاسِبَ الَّتِي نَشَاءُ مِنْهَا الْمَثَلُ وَفِيمَا يَلِي قِصَّةُ الْمَثَلِ إِنَّمَا أُكِلْتُ يَوْمَ الْأَكِلَ السُّورَ الْأَبْيَضَ. Okay, so what's the meaning? There may be behind a lot of proverbs, stories are many. And these stories and explanations, وَحَذِهِ الْقَصَصِ, and these تَشْتَرُهُ means explains, on occasions, مُنَاسِبَ الَّتِي, occasions from which the proverbs originated. Nasha means originated from them. And so there is proverb story, أَلْمَسْلُ فِيهَا وَقِصَّ مَسَلْ Yali Qissa Masal. So there is a proverb story. What is this? Innama Akiltu Yomal Okila al Surul Abyas. You ate on one day of eating the white bull. Okay. Or we can say, I was eating the day white bull eating. You can say. Okay, this is the, now the our next story is depend on this proverb. Okay, innama akiltu yawmal akila asurul abiyaz. Children, this I know this chapter is little bit difficult for you, but 2-3 times when you will listen it and when you will see it very with concentration, so inshallah you will understand the story and you will like it, and you will start to say by your own proverbs in your language and even in Arabic. Okay, this, so first part or part A of chapter 53, book 5 has finished. Bye bye.